Day 21 of the Red Letter Challenge. We're going to be talking about being a servant to all. I'm here with Chris Wisher, the president of the Eastern District. He's going to tell us a little bit about service that he does.
Good afternoon, friends in Christ. Well, what a pleasure to be here and talk to you for a moment. Yeah, about servanthood, I just recall Jesus' words, I am among you as one who serves. Remember, he's the Jesus also who knelt before the disciples, then I did the betrayal, washed their feet to show servanthood. And that's really the image and also the goal of what we are in the church to do and be, to be servants to one another. My capacity as district president, I'm here for congregations and workers of our district to make sure that they are uplifted and encouraged in the gospel and their given mission, to make sure that their families are doing well and fine, but also for congregations to make sure they're in mission as well. I'm here as a help. I'm here to travel, to be about, and to be there wherever I'm needed. And that's a great service to be. It's a wonderful place to be. I meet many, many people along the way. So I guess in a sense, that's really what servanthood is to me at this point in my life. Thank you.
Thank you, President Wisher, and I encourage all of you to go out and be a servant to all. God bless.